Nora Holstad-Berger, you are today here in Sint-Truiden with Norway. You played against Belgium. What did you think of the game?
Yeah, it's not good enough from our side. We lose 3-2. We let in too many goals, obviously, and they have too many chances. And we're about to enter the World Cup, and the level today is not good enough to be one of the top teams there.
But you still have 2 weeks to prepare.
Yeah, definitely. We have to go through this game. We have to analyze it, take the good stuff with us, and then work on those things that weren't that good.
When are you leaving for Canada?
31st of May. Yeah, so we play against Finland first in Norway.
What do you expect in Canada? What is the main goal?
Well, first of all, we need to advance from our group stage. We have a tough game in Germany, but we should beat Ivory Coast and Thailand. And then it depends a little bit on the team we meet in the next game, following game. But we definitely want to get through the group play and then maybe through the next game also.
Today you played on a synthetic pitch. It will be in Canada, all the games like that. Was it a good preparation for that?
Yeah, of course it's good for us to train and play on turf right now. That's what we're going to do in Canada. The ball bounces a little bit differently and it goes quicker. And also we need to get used to the way of running and how our body reacts to the pitch.
And 2 weeks ago you were champion in Germany with Bayern Munich. How was the party?
Yeah, it was amazing. Of course, it was amazing having that title, definitely.
So next year we see you back in the Champions League?
Yes.
Okay. Good luck in Canada, and thank you for the interview.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.